New iPads were given to 1,300 freshmen at Jackson State today. The university partnered with the Mississippi eCenter Foundation for the program that integrates the device into the curriculum and tracks students' learning. Students we talked to say the iPad will enhance their learning experience.
And the more students have exposure to, familiar with, and can function using mobile technologies, the better prepared they will be for this 21st century workforce.
Opportunities to do better things outside of my laptop. I can download apps which can help me in class and download ebooks.
It's a great piece of technology. The giveaway continues tomorrow, and training on how to use those iPads will begin tomorrow as well.